Jennies Soccer got its first MIAA win of the 2019 season on Sunday. That's in addition to a win from Friday night, so two home games last weekend, two wins. Friday, it was a close game against Missouri Western for the 7th-ranked Jens. No scoring in the first half, 6 shots for UCM and 5 for the Griffins. The lone goal comes in the 77th minute when the keeper gets a hand on a shot from Cassie Newsom, but that wasn't enough and the ball bounces into the net. In the end, it's 15 shots for the Jens with 5 on goal and 11 for Mo West with 3 saves for UCM keeper Lindsey Johnson. Jennies win 1-0. On Sunday, 3 Jennies scored in what would be a 4-0 win over Northwest in UCM's first MIAA game. Macy Ruffalo gets things started with a great header assist from Michaela Toth in just the 3rd minute. Newsom scores in the 33rd minute with a rocket of a shot into the far corner. 42nd minute, corner kick taken by Haley Freeman, and freshman Maddie Portner scores her first collegiate goal. She'd go on to get a second one in the 88th minute, and Central Missouri beats Northwest Missouri 4-0. Jens outshoot the Bearcats 23-8 with 11 shots on goal. UCM is 7-1 on the season, and the next two matches are on the road at Northeastern State and new MIAA member Rogers State.